Now, Roger Craig, I'm going to ask you the question that millions of people in America have been dying to ask you. What happened on yesterday's program? You're usually a thoughtful, thinking man, and all of a sudden you threw it all to the wind and just said, let's go, baby.
Yeah, I wanted to get a little reckless, let my hair down, you know? And, no, but seriously, look at who I'm playing against. So I had to, you know, swing for the fences and take a shot. Didn't work out there. There's still plenty of game to be played, and
I'm looking forward to it. Ken, you kind of egged him on just a little bit on that, right? It could have backfired on you, you know?
It very easily could. I'm thinking like a fan. I'm like, what do I want to see at home? And I'm thinking, I want to see Roger Craig go truly daily double, you know? That's his thing. That's the thing that he does.
Yes, okay. Now, Brad, yesterday, one of the people in the audience, a young boy, asked me a question. Now, you had an encounter with that same young boy.
Yes, he's actually Shane Whitlock's son, who was the alternate for the 90s. And so I ran into him outside, and Shane and his wife, Leanne, graciously introduced me to young Declan. And she said, oh, this is Brad. He's won more money than anybody else on Jeopardy. And Declan looked right up at me and said, where's Ken? Story of my life.
Okay.
Lakes 1200?
Answer.
Daily Double. Oh, boy.
And you have very close to the same amount of money you had on yesterday's show when you risked it all.
Don't do it this time.
Yeah. True Daily Double.
Okay. Sharing the name of a city, it's the largest lake entirely within a Canadian province.
Roger.
What is Lake Manitoba?
Oh, no, Manitoba is the province, but Winnipeg is the city.
All right.
You lose it all.
That's okay.
That's okay, good. I'm glad you feel that way.